Ruth here, and this is a very great package from Jay. So, I was, as I do, like, gradually build up my, I guess you could say, shopping cart to a certain weight, and voila. I save on postage because she lives in the U.S., and I don't, obviously. So I did, obviously, open it up because I needed to take out Snoopy's cards to put in an envelope to send to her. So, yeah, don't you just like the Pokemon Center stuff she would use? It's so cute. I'm pretty sure this was a Pokemon Center box that was sent to her. That's why she knew you had them on the side, I think. Look at it, it's so cute. But technically, I already saved some and already put it in my scrapbook, so I don't need to save this. So, we'll just get the huge thing out of the way. Well, if I could take it out, then okay. Take a whole stuff there and stuff there. That's it. Just out of there. So you can focus on blah blah. Let me just put it up here for a sec. Right. Isn't it cute, Eevee? It's Pokemon 577. Says up there. There's a little Eevee peeking up there. And as a what do you know, I have the Pikachu, Charmander, Bulbasaur, and Squirtle up there. Which are these? Well, not this one. That one's, I didn't get that one. I got the original pose. If you didn't notice. I figured having one, it would be fine. I don't technically need every single pose because I don't have enough desk space for that. So yeah. Anyway, so this is the Eevee. So I'm just gonna put it back here. Next up, we'll do the stuff that's sticking on the side. We'll do the card last. Bear with me. Okay. So, I've got some stickers. We'll definitely got some of this cute, chibi Harry Potter stickers there. Got some more Harry Potter based. There's a lot of Harry Potter based stickers actually here. The House Crests. That's the word. This isn't Harry Potter, but this is very cute. Very, what's the word? 3D. Heart. Was a sparkling heart stickers. So it's a 3. I don't know if you can actually see the sparkle or not. In my light currently, I can't see the sparkle. I don't know if it's supposed to sparkle or not. Or it's just the thing. But anyway, it's like 3D. So that's that. We'll get back to that one. These ones I bought for my friend's birthday, or is it Christmas? I can't remember now. that. One thing, she's also my brother's fiance too. But anyway. Okay. So here is some more stickers. I think there's 4 sheets full. So here are the holographic ones. And here are the non-holographic ones. There's obviously 4 sheets, so there's, I think, I guess, 2 holo and 2 normal, I guess. I don't know. I haven't really looked at the other one yet. Then here we have some circles. Then some more Harry Potter. Got a little packet here. Got some sample washi actually. So we got a Pikachu one in the middle, and we got like a ribbony kind of hollow gold foil, and a gold foiled words. Right here. This one's supposed to be inside. Okay. Be happy, be sassy, anytime, love it. Okay. Pikachu one is really cute, but like that's sleepy Pikachu and the other bits too. So that's very cute. But these are technically Pikachu and nail art stickers. Though I can think of something else to do with them, that's why I got them. I don't do nail art. But yeah, there we go. I adjusted the brightness on the camera and zoomed in on the focus. So hopefully it's better. So here are the Harry Potter stickers. So we got the Wolf Pixie, which is obviously the Cornish Pixie. We got a Ravenclaw crest. We got the Draco Malfoy, Elvis Dumbledore, Bellatrix Lestrange, Slytherin crest, Buffy, Remus Lupin, and the Harry Potter I'm going to list them real quick. Well, these were. I'm going to rearrange this tab so I can get more things on my desk. So here are the 2 where did I open this? The 2 chocolate frog packs that I asked her to get. Thank you. she gave me two from her store. I forgot what store it was, but it says milk chocolate with crisp rice. I'm guessing that's what the they made the circle warning bits. So I will open these. Should I open them now? Why not? I'll be interested because it's got cards inside. I'll be interested in the card section, shall we? So I'll just take a picture and whatever, and then she'll be right back. Okay? So I was taking a picture of these. I thought I was going to take a picture of the stickers too. And I did look. And the one that had the four sheets, they're both the front and the back were the two designs of the sheets. The one set was hollow, the other was not. But they were the same two sheet design. Does that make sense? anyway, so I just get over to this then. I'm intrigued to see what they do. I'll also leave the scissors over here. So one sec. I should keep scissors at my desk. And I don't. They're behind me. I put it so close to the edge, so I didn't actually cut it. It just kind of reminds me of Malteser, really. Okay. There's nice chocolate, though. So, this card. Founder of Hogsmeade. Driven away from his home by Muggle prosecutors. Hengist is supposed to have settled in Scotland, where he founded the village of Hogsmeade. The Three Broomsticks Inn is alleged to be Hengist's old home. Interesting. Hengist of Woodcroft. Yeah, that just reminds me of this. Do you know those posters? Like, we need you posters, you know? And coincidentally, this guy is on the back. So hopefully, it's a different card in this pack. So let's open it, shall we? And see. One of the four founders of Hogwarts. One of the four famous founders of Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, Helga Hufflepuff, was particularly famous for her food-related charms. Many recipes traditionally served at Hogwarts feasts originated with Hufflepuff. And she's holding her cup. the chocolate sauce to the side so I don't get much of them as I go. Maybe I remember because the other one's bad. Let me put them with the sticker. And continuing, I actually bought from Jay another ring. I got two packs. So here is, let's see, does it say the same on the back? I'm guessing this is the old version, which is pretty cool. So one of the four founders of Hogwarts, one of the four famous founders of Hogwarts School, which has wizardry, I'm pretty sure it says the same. Salazar Slytherin was one of the first recorded Parsemals and accomplished legends and the notorious champion of pure blood supremacy. His last remaining heir was the Lord Voldemort. Yeah, so the same. And slightly different. It's just the frame that's different, really. The background seems to be the same. So the background is also the same, but it's slightly close up on Hogwarts. Obviously, it's Hogwarts Castle in the background. If you didn't notice, you can't see. But I personally think the old version was kind of cooler than the new one, really. There we go. So, and the last package that Jay sent me, she sent me a free Godric Gryffindor. So all I need is Rowena Ravenclaw, if I can say it. Rowena Ravenclaw. What are the R's? Sound like W's. Anyway, selling her is to finish off the set of four founders, and I got the set of four founders. Okay, so I needed a closer look. Okay, so let's do one as well as the most seemingly not small. So we'll just do the one that's in my hand first. And she's very kindly. Use washi tape, that's easy to come off. And I can put this in my washi tape book. Because I'm just that weird. what's next? What do I take off next? This one comes off next. It's like a puzzle. Okay. Well, that was one all the way around. That is not. Then this one, I guess, is the next. Aha. Then next, I guess, are these three. Using washi tape. Also makes the tea bag things not sticky, which is nice. You can reuse them for other things. Now where's the hand right? And since you see this one first. I'll show you that one. It's a lot of the same design washi tapes, I think. I've got my sister's birthday present right next to me, so I'm just going to use some Canva to tape it over. Because, like, I'm just weird like that. I don't think I need all of it in my scrapbook. It also makes it very pretty design, doesn't it? See? I don't plan anymore to put in my scrapbook anyway. I might just put more on it because I'm just amusing myself sticking things. I don't know. See? I got those on the back. Yeah, that is like totally beside the point. This is, yes, well, should I get back to what the actual video is? Should I just, cause like, there's, I think a whole load more washi tape on this one than on the other one. But I'll get to it after I do this stack, shall I? I can move the washi tape so my elbow doesn't stick to them. Okay. So, we have the Mega Gardevoir EX. A Pokemon Breeders Nurturing. That'd be cool, because I believe I have Pokemon Breeder. I believe, yeah, that was the Shiny Legends one, so I thought it would go well with that. I don't really have to configure how to take a picture of all this. Okay, so then next up we have a Tapu Koko GX Full Art and a Sophocles Trainer Full Art. We have a Reverse Psychic Energy and a Reverse Fighting Energy. We have a Gardevoir V. I haven't opened any pack. Well, no, true. I opened one pack that I won. But I haven't opened any V cards or anything. Then we have Looker Full Art. Then we have Mina Full Art. And a Ninetales V. And a very cute Eevee Reverse. A Sylveon Reverse, a Solgaleo and Luna, with a little Lily hanging on there. Then we have a Mega Alakazam EX. We got a Professor Kukui and a Tag Team Greninja and Zora GX. We have a Snorlax V. And a Wait and See Hammer, since I have other secret rares of the hammer variety. I had to add it, you know. And we've got a Arceus, Dialga, and Palkia tag team. That's pretty tightly packed card there. And then we have a Wishful Baton. I went and got this because it's energy card related. Then we have a Zamazenta Tevi for the Sword and Shield. Legendary. A triple acceleration energy, because I do collect energy cards. A Decidueye GX Rainbow. And a Counter Game. The Cinderace Hollow. The Musume. And you have one Thera and possessed, you know, shower cap purple thing. A a Reds Challenge haul. And a Vita Score and Snivy GX Tag Team. And Giovanni's Exile with a Wishiwashi with the Rainbow's Nana. That's cool. I have a lot of trainers down here. We've got an EVGX Full Art Promo SM242 and a Suspicious Food Tip. I figured that was just a letter, so I had to get that. And maybe just the light, because my room is going really dark. That lighting is better, isn't it? Should I go over the other cards? I'll just do a recap at the very end. How about that? And while I did that, Why is just the light? Obviously, you see, I opened the bottom. And I thought I might as well. And I put the washi in my scrapbook. Because I really want that. Anyway, here's a. I don't even know how to say that name. Line? I don't know. Blue? So then it is Apricorn Maker. We have Pokemon Fan Club in Pokemon Fan Club, as you see, by the style, it is different. Also, the artwork is a different design as well. The art style, obviously the artwork is different, but you know. Look, this kiddo is in a PanCham. And he's got a Finette plushie there. And this kid is in a Pichu outfit with a, man, what was that thing? Does it be right? There! Well, that plushie. Yeah, that thing. The wood thing. Man, I can't believe I forgot. Right, here's a Charizard V. Here's a Rotom-Dex Secret Rare. Here's an Incineroar GX Rainbow Rare. And as you saw previously, I did have a Decidueye GX Rainbow as well, and that is to complete my lone starter set, because I have all three as a normal, like, I think it's half art, full art, and rainbow now, which is great. Oh, I didn't get the other one, sorry. This is an Oricorio GX, that purple fanny kind of one. I like that one. I like this one and the red, like, salsa looking one best. There's an Ultra Recon Squad, and a Judge, because I have a Judge's whistle, and he needs the whistle to go with that. There's a Professor's Research, and a Tapu Koko V. Is a Faba, and Lana's fishing rod, and I do have Lana for a trainer. Yes, it's a secret rare if you need to not spend gold. There's an underground expedition, because I have a fossil version of something like that. There's a Charizard and Braxton GX tag team, that's pretty cool. Here is a Professor's Research Normal Holo and a Lunala Holo. Very cool. A Stoutland with Charon, I believe his name is. And a tag team of Faramosa and Buzzle. We have a Rillaboom V. I guess that's the final evolution of Grookey. A Buzzle GX. Regirock V and a Solgaleo to go with the Lunala Holo. Then we have Boltund Holo. That's a cute little dog. And a Landorus. course, we have a, what's the word, electric energy reverse holo, and a fighting reverse holo. We have a more Pekka V, and another more Pekka V, different art. It's so cute, those two. Then we have a Glaceon, just a normal common, and a Leafeon, normal common. We have a Cinderace V-Max. This is the only V-Max that I have. And Koga's Trap. So I'll just go over everything again, just so you can see it in a better light for the other ones too. I'll just do this, then I'll turn it over and do the same on the other side. I just find this really amusing. It's a vicious food too. He always has a very long shopping basket. This was very long. Cards, aren't they? So shiny. Considering out of everything I only bought two that were just normal cards because they were evolutions. As you can tell on the side, it's all the trainer. What? Well, I think my trainer bought. Hopefully, I didn't get any doubles or anything. Damn it. Okay. I wonder if I should take it out. If I should or not. Though the background does go well with the blue better, don't you think? Also, there's more of them to look at. Well, there really matters, but I don't know. Not that I need more of them to look at it, but. The only thing I see is like wanted. I need you posters. That's all I see when I do that. Anyway, so that is everything. I believe it's yeah. You don't want to know the final total. You just don't, because like I added these stickers at the end, as well as the chocolate frog at the very end, because I went over the weight limit of the lower price. So, yeah. You don't want to know. Even I don't want to know. And I looked at it. I added everything up. It took me more than a couple months. Because I, very kindly, she let me pay in parts. Because, like, it was in the hundreds. More than one or two. So, yeah. That's all I'm saying. But, like, yeah. And we'll wait for next time to start another basket. Maybe wait for a little bit until I start one. I don't know. Anyway, this is all. So, awesome. Man, do I even have enough desk space to put out all of the cards to take a picture of? I'm gonna have to move my DVD stack off my desk to push it, but let you just go. But it's a good thing to read things again, so. Yeah, so. Thank you so much for selling me all this stuff. she's a great friend. Do go check her out now on Instagram. She's got two. Her main account is J. There's an underscore where all the spaces are, I'm just going to say. So, J the purple number, or at the very end, underscore sales for her sales page. She has loads of amiibo cards she's currently looking for as a buyer trade, because that's how I got some of the price down, as I sold her some of my doubled amiibo cards. So yeah. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else to say. I'll take pictures of anything at the end. It's obvious. Well, it's normal. Yeah. I'm gonna have a field day putting all this in my binders. That's for sure. I'm gonna have to move things around because I bought way more trainer parts than I thought. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for more. Ring the bell for notifications. Over and out.